Ben, are you all right? What's going on in your house?
He's corrupted most of Tailworld. If we don't do something soon...
But wasn't he resealed when Helen got me out?
Apparently not. He's trying to reach our world now. It's only a matter of time before he does. Anyone going into Tailworld will be slowly consumed by his corruption. I found out the hard way. I'm no exception. But you're immune to it. Only you can stop this.
Every tale ever written finds its way into Tale World's endless library, where it becomes a living, breathing world. But there are exceptions. Books heavy with dark thoughts and negative emotions have no place on library shelves. Instead, they sink to the depths of Tale World, a place known as the Forbidden Section. Long ago, in this section, an embodiment of darkness came to life. This unwritten horror hungered for the tales above and strived to consume all of Tailworld. And though the heroes of Tailworld sealed it away, it found a way to get free.
You there, halt! I can't allow you to go any further. The town is quarantined by order of the king. Turn back. Well, I certainly can't refuse such a fine gift. You may pass, but there's a plague in the town. You need to wear protective gear. Even the doctor has to. Grab a mask from the supply tent. Go on now, but be careful. Soldiers are on patrol to keep curious people like you out. Don't get yourself caught. Oh, and say hello to the doctor. She's usually camped out in the tavern.
Get inside, quick! I'm Oriana, the local doctor. Why on earth would you willingly come to a plague-ridden town?
It's not a plague at all. It's some kind of corruption. I'm looking for the source so I can stop it.
I see. Just as I suspected. None of my usual treatments were working. If you really can save this town, I'll let you investigate freely. I think the patrol has passed. It's safe to go outside now.
Thank you. foolish enough to come back here.
Releasing you was my mistake, and I'm here to fix it.
What can you possibly do, little writer? You fell to me before, and you'll fall again. Soon you'll learn the same lesson those foolish heroes did all those years ago. There is no stopping me.
We'll see about that.
You were a fool, Jonathan. Not so hopeless, I see. No matter. You will soon fall. You were a fool, Jonathan. Your attempt is not futile.